Have you ever felt that you didn't matter to anyone else, to the world, to those you work with? That's a question we've all asked ourselves. Am I important? Do I matter? Do I add value to others? And my response is, first to myself and then to you, is yes, you and I matter. Why? Because God created us in His own image. Long before we came into the world, we were part of God's world, of God's thoughts, of God's thinking about us. We come here with His image, the fingerprints of His wonderful presence. Yes, we're imperfect. We make mistakes. You don't want to know all my mistakes and all my imperfections. Believe me, there are many. But nonetheless, we reflect the love, the humor, the grace, the peace of God, the presence of God through our lives. Two, we matter because God demonstrated that to us, that we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. He loved us that much that He gave His Son so that we can have His grace, His forgiveness, His love for us through Jesus Christ. So keep that in mind. You are worth a whole lot. And third, you and I matter because God has put tremendous potential, talents, gifts, abilities in us, not so that we can make little use of it, so we can make big use of it, so we can impact the world that we live in and touch others through our personality, through our abilities, through our heart, through our gifts, so that we can be all that we can be through the grace of God. So, you know, as you live your life, and when you have those moments that you feel unsure about yourself, not sure if you're making a difference or not sure if you're worth anything, especially when you think of 6 billion people in the world, I'm just another one. No, you're not. You are special. You matter to God. He needs you at work. He needs me to work so that we can make a difference. So make your life count. Make your life matter, because you do matter to God and to all of us.